Begin by laying on your back. Cross the painful side's leg over the opposite knee and pull your leg towards you. Hold this for 30 seconds and perform 4 repetitions. To progress this stretch, reach through completely and grab just below your knee. Next, bring your knee towards the opposite shoulder while crossing the leg. Hold this for 30 seconds and perform 4 repetitions. You can stretch your hamstring while laying on your back. Hold the back of your affected leg's knee and straighten your leg. Hold this position for 20 to 30 seconds and perform 3 to 4 repetitions. Sciatic nerve glides can be performed in the seated position. To begin, slouch forward and straighten your leg with your toes pointed forward. Next, point your toes back towards you. Finally, look up towards the ceiling and sit up straight. You can lower your leg and reset for the next repetition. Perform these for 10 repetitions, do not push through pain. As you become more comfortable with the motion, it can be done more fluidly. Still, perform for 10 repetitions and do not push through pain. For the next exercise, tie a stretch band around your thighs. Lay on your side for an exercise known as clamshells. Keeping your feet together, raise your top leg towards the ceiling without letting your body rotate. Work up to 3 sets of repetitions. Take a lacrosse ball and place it under the affected hip. When the ball is on the tender spot, leave it in place. Place your foot on your other thigh and move it as shown. Keep performing this exercise until you feel the tenderness improve. You can readjust the lacrosse ball as needed. So we can continue to make these free educational videos, please subscribe to our channel.